Hello students, let us try to study some invisible maths in this video. There is a denominator of 1 for every number. Example 2, 2 can always be written as 2 upon 1. 15, 15 can be written as 15 upon 1. Minus 7 can be written as minus 7 upon 1, etc. Second, there is a positive sign to the left of every number. Example 5. 5 is actually plus 5. 7 is actually plus 7, etc. A negative sign to the left of a variable number or a number is same as a negative 1 times a variable. That means multiplication sign here is invisible. Minus 5 can be written as minus 1 into 5. Minus 5 is actually product of minus 1 and 5. Minus 7 is minus 1 into 7. Minus x is equal to minus 1 into x. Minus z can be expressed as minus 1 into z. Next, there is a decimal point at the end of every whole number. 10 can be written as 10.0. 15.0. 27 can be expressed as 27.0. 1000 can be written as 1000.0. Next, there is a coefficient of 1 to the left of every variable. That means if I am having x, x can always be expressed as 1 into x. Z, z is equal to 1 into z. There is a multiplication sign between every coefficient and every variable. Whenever I have 2x, 2 into x, xy, it means x into y, xz means x into z, abc means a into b into c, etc. So here multiplication sign was invisible. Every number has an exponent 1. Exponent here means the power 1. 5 can be written as 5 raised to power 1, but we don't write it. 17 can be written as 17 raised to the power 1. Next, every radical has an index of 2, unless there is already a different index. Root 3, that means 2 root 3. 2 we never write, it is invisible. Root 8, it is actually 2 root sign 8. Next, any non-zero number to the zero power equals 1. Means number raised to the power 0 is equal to 1. 5 raised to the power 0 is 1. 100 raised to the power 0 is 1. 137 raised to the power 0 is 1, etc. Hope you were amazed by the invisible maths. Thank you.